Demonstrators took the debate over Confederate monuments to the streets of Richmond, Virginia today. Paula Reed is there.
If the monuments come down,
you're erasing history.
Members of a group called CSA2, the New Confederate States of America, showed up today in Richmond to rally in support of the city's statue of Robert E. Lee. Organizers billed the event as a heritage rally and said the statue serves as a necessary reminder of the past.
We don't want history to repeat itself. We came too far to be knocked back down into this.
The group was greatly outnumbered by counter-protesters, including those from the Black Lives Matter movement.
It's history, but it's awful history to me.
One young woman was arrested and charged with disorderly conduct. But the majority of protesters exercised their First Amendment right peacefully and even held civil discussions.
What do you hope to accomplish today?
This, having conversations like this.
Activist Jacqueline Luqman said she showed up today to stand up for people who have been marginalized.
Whenever someone continues to perpetuate this false history of the honorable Confederacy and that these people should be honored and they're just a part of the fabric of American history, that we come out and we correct the narrative.
The city of Richmond doesn't have any formal plans to remove the statue of General Lee, but some have suggested that the city should reevaluate its Civil War monuments on its famous Monument Ave. That mere suggestion was enough to prompt today's protest. DeMarco?
Paula Reed reporting. Paula, thank you.